Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Durham Bulls and the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders. At the plate, Randy Arozarena, and we are set for baseball here this evening. That's in there on the outer half, 1-2 now. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. Up with it, Deglin, and the throw is there to record the first down. Now in the box, Greg Jones. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Popped him up. Holder has a play. Two gone. Kevin Smith will be next. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. The 2-1 home. Soft liner toward first, but an easy play over at first to glove it, and the side is retired. At the plate, Ben Ruda. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1. This is on the ground over to first, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Digging in, Rossel Herrera.
The right fielder, Rossel Herrera.
The 1-2 pitch. Hit in the air out to left field.
O'Grady
is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. Stepping in, Clint Frazier. Looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Bases are empty here with two men out. Line toward the alley in left center. That gets down and the inning continues.
Batting four. The first baseman, Brandon.
Into the box, Brandon Wagner. Hit back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Step on second for the force, and that'll do it. All set for the start of the inning. And digging in is the outfielder, Dylan Cousins. The 1-1 home. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. To two balls and two strikes now. There's a well-hit ball out to right center field. He's through first and hustling for second. And he's got himself a leadoff double to begin the second.
The left fielder, number 31, Brian O'Grady.
At the plate now, Brian O'Grady. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Working for the punch out and the offering. A bouncer to the left side. He's got it. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Into the box now, Kevin Padlow, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. No score here as we play inning number two. Down low, two balls and a strike. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Ruda is over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number two. At the plate, Dalton Kelly, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Kelly.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Stepping into the box, Lucius Fox. He'll swing it from the left side right here. The set and the 2-1.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Alvarez has got it, and the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Jason Dominguez, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. And he popped him up over toward the left side of the infield. In there, a base hit. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
That is good. The pitcher, Kellen.
At the plate, Kellen Deglin. And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2. Ball two. A runner at second, nobody out. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Hit down the third baseline. Scooped up. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Coming to the plate now, Kyle Holder. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. There's a shin-high slider laid off for a ball. Bottom of the second here with no score. 3-2.
Got a full count.
And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up the double play possibility here that could get them out of the inning.
The first baseman, Randy Alvarez.
Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Fouled away. Here now the 2-2. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. The 2-2 one more time. Fly ball right down the line and left. And that is down for extra bases as this will get one home and maybe two. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate. Into the box now. Caleb Cowart lifted down the line and left. Left fielder is on the move. And they can't run it down. Set and the 1-2 pitch.
Good take right there. He's given him a great battle with guys in scoring position. We'll see who's going to win this duel.
Here now the 2-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Now at the plate, Ben Ruda, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Holder on third, Alvarez on at second with two down. In the dirt and block behind the plate. Runners may have thought about it, but they'll stay put, and the count moves to 2-1. Two and one, here it is. Skied into straightaway right. Cousins is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Coming to the plate now, Vidal Brujan, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. The 2-1.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order is coming up right behind him.
And he lays off there, ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three.
Randy Arozarena.
3-2 pitch. Back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. To second for one. On to first. A double play. Now at the plate, Greg Jones. He flew out in his last at bat. Two out, nobody on. Down the first baseline. But a foul ball. 1-2 now.
This could be a huge win for the guy on the mound if he's able to get out of this inning 1-2-3 and start fresh next inning with the middle of the order.
Pitch on the way. Curveball just about rung him up, but it's to 2-2.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in this at bat.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2. And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Bottom of the inning now, and coming forward is the switch hitting outfielder, Rossel Herrera. Hard liner to center field. Arozarena has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out. So one away here with the bases empty. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. Now the 1-1 pitch.
I got 2-1 to count.
Fly ball heading for the alley. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Stepping in now, Brandon Wagner. Left field and deep. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Jason Dominguez. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
And this misses for ball four. The second walk he surrendered here in the first three innings. Line toward right center. And this is hauled in on the run as he takes quite a tumble but hangs on, and the inning is over. Now batting, Kevin Smith, as we begin the top of the fourth. Fly ball right down the line and left. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Dylan Cousins. One for one as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Brian O'Grady is on deck, and that's low, ball four. So stepping in, Brian O'Grady. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
Now the 2-1. Two balls and two strikes now. Runner at first here, one man out. And he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. Holder is there, two down. Standing in, Kevin Padlo. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Padlo.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Pull that down.
Into right field, that's a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now that is the first baseman, Dalton Kelly.
In now, Dalton Kelly. And he fouls this one off. Swing and a liner, but foul.
Hey, I don't blame him for fouling that one away. His eyes lit up right there. He did not expect a changeup up in the zone with two strikes. Got to regroup.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And stepping up is the shortstop, Kyle Holder. The 1-1 home. Is looked at for ball number two. Fastball well outside. The 3-1. Slapped hard the opposite way. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield.
Now batting, third baseman.
Into the box, Mandy Alvarez. And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1. Fouled off. A runner at first with no outs here. Inside, he misses ball four. Digging in now, Caleb Power. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
And you can live with punching out with the bases empty, but in his last at-bat with two runners in scoring position, you cannot go down not putting the ball in play. Too much on the line, too many ribby opportunities out there to swing and miss in that spot.
O'Grady is there, and he makes the catch for the out. And he'll indeed move up 90 feet, putting runners at the corners now with one away. Digging in once again, Ben Ruda. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 1-2.
With one out and runners on the corners, some managers like to hit and run here. It's a little risky, but it can help you stay out of the double play if it's well executed.
Line toward the gap in left center. Catch is made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game. Ready for another shot now. Rossell Herrera, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Two out with the man at first. And it's fouled away. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. At the plate now, Clint Frazier. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now. And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
It looked like he tried to get him to chase on that pitch there, 1-2. A good idea, but I think now he has to challenge him a little bit. He doesn't want to get into a worse situation with the cleanup guy up next.
Here's the payoff pitch. A little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Fouled away. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. Striding forward now is the DH, Lucius Fox. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
Swing and a miss, and he'll start the fifth the same way he ended the fourth, with a punch out, one away.
The batter number nine.
Striding into the box, Vidal Brujan. He drew a base on balls his first time up. 2-1. One out, nobody on. A high fastball is in there.
They teach pitchers to keep the ball down, but if you can locate upstairs like that, it really gives you the ability to mess with the eye level of the batter.
3-2 pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Dominguez arranged to his left and put it away. Two down. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Randy Arozarena. And a curveball's by him that time as he falls behind now, 1-2.
Man, he's in control of all his weapons right here.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Sam McWilliams, the tall right-handed reliever, takes over pitching duties out of the bullpen now. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and here comes the first baseman, Brandon Wagner. And he'll try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. Hit back toward the mound. And this is going to get on through into center, a leadoff hit.
Now batting, the center fielder, Jason.
Standing in now, Jason Dominguez. 1-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Stepping up to the plate, Kellen Deglin hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. Squared up a fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just want to be on time for the heater, and he's prepared for this next AB.
Here now the 2-2. Hopped up. Kelly shading to his right. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Into the box now, Kyle Holder. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. And they'll turn to the slider here, and it just misses. 2-1 now.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
Line drive to left. And that'll get down for a base hit.
Now back, the third baseman, Mandy Alvarez.
To the plate now, Mandy Alvarez. And that's taken up and in for ball two. All even now, 2-2. Two down, runners at first and second. Good eye to lay off the slider there, and he works it to full. 3-2 here. Caleb Power would be next if they can keep this inning alive. The 3-2 pitch. Swing and a line drive. But just foul. This is line to left. O'Grady will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Ready for another chance? Greg Jones. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Curveball got him swinging for the first out. Digging in to try it again, Kevin Smith. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. Oh, he breaks out the hook there, good for strike two. Here now the 2-2. Is laid off and the count runs full. Into center field, line drive, base hit.
Now batting, the right fielder, Dylan Cousins.
Into the box now, Dylan Cousins. And that's taken for a called strike two. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Dominguez is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So striding forward now, Brian O'Grady. He was retired after popping out in his last at bat.
Yeah, it didn't look good right there. Just out in front, you know, sometimes.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Caleb Cowart. The 1-1 home.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Stepping in now, Ben Ruda. That one bends into the zone. A strike on the breaking ball. Lifted the other way out to left center. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. Into the box, Rossell Herrera. Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. On to first, and they turn the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Clint Frazier. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Two outs here with a runner at third. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Adam Warren is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 48.
So coming to the plate, Kevin Padlow. He's 1 for 2 in the ballgame.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast. They could certainly use that right now.
And a good take there as they'll have a leadoff man aboard to start the seventh. It's ball four.
The first baseman.
So striding in, Dalton Kelly. A ball and two strikes.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. He's got it to second for one. On to first, and that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game, as there are quickly two away now. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Lucius Fox. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. The 1-2. Pulled toward right center field. Pereira is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
For the traditional devastating drive.
Jalen Beeks gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Jalen Beeks.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Brandon Wagner. He singled his last time up. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And another foul ball. The 1-2. This is in the air to right. Cousins is there to put it away for out number one. Digging in, Jason Dominguez, one for two with a double on the ledger so far. Bases are empty, one man out. Grounded down the third baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. Hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Center fielder giving chase, but he's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
Now that is pitcher Kellen.
In now, Kellen Degler. Got caught lunging there as this one's fouled away. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Into the box, Kyle Holder. It was a single for him in his last at-bat.
Yeah, and they take another single right here. That third base coach is dying to wave his arms. I wouldn't be surprised if anything hit hard through the infield. He's going to wave them.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Brooks Kreske has been summoned from the bullpen, as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 82.
Ready to begin the eighth, and standing in as the switch hitting second baseman, Vidal Brujan.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Coward. Stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Now at the plate, Randy Arozarena, 0 for 3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. To two balls and two strikes now. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
The next 3-2. Line drive to center field. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Riding in once again, Greg Jones. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. He pulls this one into right. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. So on a full count pitch, he's able to get on base and keep the inning going.
Now back.
At the plate, Kevin Smith. Pitch inside, the throw. And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. Blake Bivens is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Digging in, Mandy Alvarez. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Lays off the slider that time. 2-1. half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Here now the 2-2. It's looked at for ball three.
That's back-to-back sliders on the outside part of the plate. Now would be a good time to come in with that good hard stuff inside.
Again, he sends it out of play. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. A bouncer up the middle, reined in. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Here's Caleb Cowher. Last time through was a base hit.
Caleb Cowher.
The 1-1 home. Strike two swinging.
One ball, two strikes, Cap.
As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. And there are two away now. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Ben Ruda. He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. The 1-2. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Luis Avila comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Settling in now, Kevin Smith is working on a 1-for-3 thus far.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
And this is low, ball two. 2-1. Avilan is adjusting to the new normal as MLB now mandates that relievers reach the end of an inning or face three or more batters before being replaced. And for a one-time lefty specialist like this, that's a big change. Pereira is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. So digging in now, Dylan Cousins. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. The 2-1 is taken for strike two.
Someone on this offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again.
Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder, and he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out. In now, Brian O'Grady, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Now the 1-1 pitch.
All good. 2-1.
And this will be a called strike two, and trouble now as they're down to their final strike tonight.
Come on now.
And he gets strike three called to end it here, and with that, this one is over.
Well, as a former pitcher, you know I love these low-scoring games as opposed to those slugfests. This was like a throwback game when home runs weren't so common and pitching was really dominant. No complaints here.
Time for one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, not the longest outing you'll ever see, six innings, but he definitely was a factor in the game. Did a good job while he was out there, and he gets the W because of it.
This evening's game finishes 2-0 the final score. The Rail Riders get the win to take a 2-0 series lead. Jonathan Loaisiga pitches well enough to get the W. Brent Honeywell was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
For the Rail Riders, two runs on 11 hits, no errors. They left 11 men on base. For the Bulls, no runs, four hits, no errors. They left six men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 29 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.